Literal feral animals treat each other better than you guys treat me. What do you think about that? What do you think about John's cock? Pretty big, right? It almost makes you wonder, what is it like having foreskin? What is it like having a 401k? So peaceful. I'm just vibing right now, dude. This shit is so easy. When people have trouble with stuff like this, I just laugh at them. Like, what is going on? Literally nothing. I don't even see anything on my screen right now. I'm not even looking at my screen, I'm looking at Mario Kart Tour in disappointment that I got second place in this week's ranking. I'm one-handing the controller this whole time. I really feel like getting copyright claim right now. An oddly, like, specific thing to want to happen to myself, but I don't know, I want it. I don't care about fat people on my YouTube ads. I like fat people in real life. Oh god. Y'all don't know how to play Salmon Run? You're supposed to do this. You guys are fucking stupid. It's like, what is that guy doing? Oh, you know, I'm just doing the meta. Casual. By the way, I'm listening to the Doja Cat playlist you never knew you needed. Apparently, I didn't know that I needed this. By the way, this is a Q&A live stream. Oh god. Oh, I don't kill it there. I guess since you guys are aiming at it, I will too. See, like, I can protest something, but if people are gonna do it anyway, I might as well join in, you know? Society. I'm saying this as an intellectual. People do that. I'm saying this as a guy with a massive boner. You know, we get quota sometimes. Sometimes we do get quota. Happens. It's bound to happen, actually, because I'm playing. In fact, I'm gonna hit max 9s on this rotation. You know, get the gold badge. It's my goal to finish a long day with at least 40 push-ups in a row. So far this week, we've been pretty successful. But how long will it last until I pass out? Off of pure sleep deprival and no muscle milk. Sorry, I was in a match. Bro, don't apologize for gaming. We're on some different shit tonight. I hit his ass several times. Isn't that cool? In fact, dude, I've nerfed my reaction time. You can't fucking do that to me. I did it so Nintendo doesn't have to. I still can't tell if this rotation is good or bad, but I still want to grind it. We'll find out if we get to 200. If we get 200 easy, then if I get freelance, then it's probably a good rotation. I mean, the map's good. We already know that, but that's about it. Shit, the comboing is insane right now. Oh my god. These people are actually doing it. Look at that. Bro, we got quota at 55. 50 fucking 5. I like this group. You never know when one of these randoms turns into an imposter. Among us. The heck? Thank you. Oh no. Stop. Cheers, mates. Let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna keep cheering with the mic. That guy has every gold badge. I may be playing with a god. Seen a lot in freelance. Damn. So my boy's putting in that work then. I gotta up my game. Oh my gosh. Wow. Triple? Not quite. Here we go. Yes, sir. Got you guys covered. This is what top coverage looks like, boys. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm fucking I'm feeling it now, bro. I am not sober. We gotta be careful now. Danger. I listen to this future funk mix. It's gotten recommended. I I just got to watch an ad of some dude getting fucking demolished through through drywall. Clink, 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 clink. Can you even fly to Chinatown? And which one are you talking about? Because there's multiple Chinatowns. Can y'all take care of your own salmon? I take care of my salmon that are going for me. Take care of yours, you fucking degenerates. What happens when you bring a dildo to a gay bar? I don't even know what's happening anymore. I literally am not playing the game. This is not me playing. I'm not playing it. There's no way. I don't know how I could do all this in this state of mind. I think I'm two persons in one. And I think the other one doesn't talk, because this isn't me. I'm not playing, dude. That's not me, dude. I would never do that. Mabel, I need you to find this out for me. Can you? No, I'll do it myself. I'll bring a dildo to a gay bar. I just have to find one. There's not a lot of gay people in Arizona. It's unfortunate. People should really expand. People should just be gay for my personal interests. Thank you, friend. Now, let me use the crab tank up here. I'll res that guy later. As I mean right now. Can you sit the fuck still? Sorry. Sorry for those with headphones. What even is this song, dude? This fuck. What is going on? Aggroing Kohozuna, not clickbait. Oh, imagine gangbanging a valued customer. Just beating the fuck out of this thing, dude. My teammates are bad if they're not killing it. Because it's literally not even on them. It was on me the whole time. And they were fucking doing jack shit. What the fuck, man? If I pass out, it's not my fault. Do you guys have any products that you like? Have you guys seen Bodies, Bodies, Bodies? Genuine question. That movie is so funny. You guys need to watch it. It's called Bodies, Bodies, Bodies. It's like bodies, but like three times. Look it up. It's really fucking funny. There's a guy in a Taco Bell commercial that keeps showing up. But he's like in that movie. He's talking about like breakfast or something. I don't really have breakfast, but like I still think he's a funny guy. I like his face. The song sounds like I'm about to raid a baseball field. Just like beating the fuck out of the guy who's giving out the cotton candy, right? Mine specifically sounds like that. You can't tell me that it doesn't. That's what the composer was thinking of. There ain't no way. You know, why don't you try being an animator for 5 years? See how it goes. I guarantee it's not as nice as you think it is. Try it in Japan specifically. You're not getting paid. It's a sad life, bro. This is a sad life. I feel for you. I don't get paid for anything that I do. Somehow everyone finds out how to take my money. It's weird because I'm an alpha male. So like, how do you figure out how to take an alpha male guy's money? You don't know how to sit on a dildo like I do. So how the fuck are you taking my money? Once upon a time, I won a Wave 2 Mudmouth round. I know, it's a fun fact. Except there's no fun in it. Oh, I didn't take damage from that, you see that? That was pretty cool. Not that anybody notices the frame data. Only I do because I edit content. Shout out to other Splatoon content creators, I love you. I don't know you, but I love you. I don't know if you get, you know, OnlyFans. I'll make a different one next week. My other one got banned, so I gotta make a different one. Yeah, I wonder how you get banned on OnlyFans. I figured it out. I can't tell you, though, or I'd get arrested. Yeah, this feels pretty weird, man. Like I said, I'm still not playing the game. This is not me. Who the fuck is playing this? Ain't no way it's me. Present to the world.
real doesn't always feel like the real you. And by turning to drugs and alcohol to cope, or pretending like you're fine...
Shut the fuck up, I can get as drunk as I want. Damn, that ad was oddly specific. I don't do this often, so it's a freebie. Let me have this, Google. Fuck. I like hot dog. I think hot dog's gonna carry this. You know what, it's gonna be me again for the 50th time in a row. That'd be weird. I literally am not playing. Like, I swear to God, I'm not playing. Why am I doing this? Forget Kohazuna, bro. Oh my God, we got Kohazuna. The randoms are gonna throw. There's no fucking way. Sounds familiar, doesn't it? It's kinda like a certain Splatoon song. It's kinda like somebody got ripped off at Nintendo. Oh. Direct hit. I'm chugging the rest of this bottle. You fucking dick. I'm waiting till the end of the month. So we should keep doing that, but let's see. Gold tag? This is the third time, dude. I want the gold tag so bad. It hurts so bad. I've gotten everything but the gold tag. This is the fourth gold that I've gotten. I lit up so much for that. And of course, it's just fucking disappointment. Yeah, that's a 60 blow. We can totally do it. Are we impressed yet, or what? I swear, by the end of my Splatoon 3 playthrough, I will have literally every single piece of gear pured because of how many chunks this game gives. GG's to all the randoms. Thank you guys for stopping by, and if you haven't already, go check out my Splatoon 3 vanilla weapons tier list. I just uploaded it. Tonight. I worked a little bit on that, so it would mean a lot. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.